Dallas police are investigating a shooting near Fair Park. What we know so far is that dozens of officers responded to a scene late last night on Malcolm X Boulevard. Two people were shot and taken to the hospital. We don't know how they're doing, and police are not sharing any suspect information if they have any.